Do you feel safe at school? Why not?
Because I don't want it to happen again. He shot my friend that was next to me, and I thought he was gonna come back to the room. So I grabbed the blood and I put it all over me.
She's everything, not only for me, but her siblings and her mother. I thank y'all for letting me be here and speak out, but I wish something will change, not only for our kids, but every single kid in the world, because schools are not safe anymore. Something needs to really change.